currently organizing the second season of the Virtual Fashion Week, which is actually our 12th edition of the Arab Fashion Week. It's actually really cool. It's a lot of work. If you can hear the music right now, it means we're on set. This season, the highlights, we've had many amazing talents this year. A lot of them have worked really hard. They put their collections together. They did the model casting, the fittings. Although it was all done online, everyone has put in all their great efforts. I can tell you we have Michael Cinto, Amato, Zina Zeki, Jordanian British designer Madan by Farah Seso. Great talents. We also have Fad College joining us this season with a few students who have created an amazing collection. So it's actually going to be really interesting. It's going to be going live on the 21st of October all the way to the 24th on social media and on arabfashionweek.org. Stay tuned and just watch the shows. It's very exciting and I can't wait for you to see it.
It's been an amazing week, very, very busy. Lots of exciting looks on the catwalk, lots of amazing designers. I'd say the real influences for hair, which is what myself and my team have been working with, has been really 70s influence. We've seen a lot of 20s finger waves, and then we always see that classic sleek, straight ponytail. Simply because the clothes are so amazing, sometimes the hair just needs to be very simple. So yeah, it's been amazing, and we look forward to seeing you next season.
Precautions that we were taking backstage, our team were working very hard. Some of them, we were dividing the jobs into several tasks for every single one. The hair and makeup also were very collaborating with us. The models were collaborating. We were taking all precautions to make sure that everything was handling in the perfect way. And hopefully that you will like all the shows. We're just expecting that everything will go well and you will enjoy it.